to be a gray and tower alone on the sea. You became the light on the dark side of me. Love remains a drug that's high and not here. But did you know that when it snows, my eyes become alive and the light that you shine can't be seen? So much he can say. You remain my power, my pleasure, my pain, baby. Yeehaw. To me, you're like a grown addiction that I can't deny. Won't you tell me is enough today? But did you know that when it snows, my eyes become a light and the light that you shine can't be seen?
You just know what you got. Oh, Lordy, you've been Give him a shaka.
Guy died.
Very nice.
Oh, mama.
Better known as a Grammy Award-winning singer. We'll preview Diane Schur's weekend concerts with the Honolulu Symphony when we come back. Jerry mentioned a bit earlier her nickname is Deedles, but she's also called the new First Lady of Jazz.
That's right. Two-time Grammy Award-winning singer Diane Schur gives her first performances in Hawaii this weekend with the Honolulu Symphony. KGMI9's Terry Hunter has a preview.
I know how the lady in the
After 12 albums and two Grammy Awards, Diane Schur debuts in Hawaii tonight in a pop symphony concert conducted by Matt Kattengoob.
Is the keeper of the flame. There are not many singers left anymore who has the incredible vocal range, the talent, the ability, the heartfelt type of singing that Ms. Schur has.
Much of Schur's concert will be a tribute to great jazz singers like Ella Fitzgerald, Billie Holiday, Dinah Washington, and Sarah Vaughan. Acclaimed for her versatility and her 3.5-octave range, Ms. Schur will have a new album out in February. Its title, Music Is My Life.
I'm waiting for the man.
She really loves all kinds of music, and that really comes through in her singing.
Terry Hunter, KGMB 9 News.
I love her.
Sounds pretty good, huh? Diane Schur, Deedles, giving two concerts in Honolulu, one tonight at 7:30 tonight and tomorrow night at the Blaisdell Concert Hall.
Tickets range from $15 to $50.
Sounds like a good time.
Yeah.